One of the reasons why I'm here today is to try and save you guys, you young guys that are starting off on a life of shaving, how to save you, probably in your lifetime, thousands and thousands of dollars. And if you're an elderly gentleman, 250 odd euros a year, which is literally maybe half a week's work for some of you. Now there is a product, a very good razor blade on the market. This is not the only good razor blade. It starts with a G and it finishes with an E. And there is one of them that's called this product, and it's called the Gillette G2. They call it the Gillette G2 because it's got two blades and it has a little bit of soap, or what the hell that serves for, to be honest. I don't know, because if I'm honest, absolutely honest with you, it doesn't serve for anything at all. It just sort of sits there, but they charge you for it anyway. And they charge a lot of money. And for a packet of 12, the current going rate, I think, is about 7 euros. So that's probably about £6 something for a packet of 12. Sometimes they're generous and they give you an extra 2 free. Now, well, I've discovered that if you read the packets, they suggest that you use it once a day and throw away. Now that becomes an expensive hobby. That's like £7 or £6, £5, whatever you want to call it, literally every 10 days, if you follow their instructions. But I've found that using their product, it goes dull for a day or two and then it sharpens up again. I believe it goes dull because we're using the wrong kind of foams. We're using the products that they've given us, such as shaving foam, shaving gels, and pre-shaving lotions. And I've come up with a far better idea. I find that one of these lasts me 2 months. I am not kidding, it's 2 months. And what's more, the important thing about this is that I'm not even spending, I actually shave every day. Now, for this to work, you need to be a person who wants to be a clean-shaven person. And you need to shave daily, more or less the same time of day. So the stubble doesn't grow too big, but you manage to maintain it clean. If it's very long, heavy, if you leave it for a week, it won't be long before this won't be any good. But if you use it every day, it's going to work. Now, do I use their fancy creams, £8 a tin for our shaving foam, shaving gels and pre-shaved options, and they've got all the fancy names on them? I bloody well do not. I go down to the supermarket and I go and I buy a shower gel, which comes in a big bottle about this size, costs roughly probably 80 pence, 80 to 1 euro probably in Spain. I find a nice smelly one like this. This has got a fabulous, nice, strong smell. Still, it's only 1 euro something per for the, how much do you get in here? 600 millilitres, which is over half a litre. Then I put in a little skim milk, or milk, leche corporal, as they call it. It's not exactly the sunning tan lotion. It's more something just, and it's not a cream either. It's like milk. If you look at it, it flows like milk. I get that, then I get a little hair shampoo, which is the softest and mildest soap that there is in the world. If ever you want to get your floors to shine, you've got marble, you put one drop of shampoo in your water and nothing else, and your floors will shine for life. Not a lot of people know that, because it's the mildest soap that there is. And the marble, why am I telling you about marble? But the marble enjoys just having that one, it's not a squeeze, one drop of hair shampoo, any hair shampoo. Having said that, there was one that, which was my favourite. Another good thing is there's a product called Mistol, which is along the lines of fairy liquid. If you put one drop in and there's no foam, the floor keeps its marble, keeps the shine for every day. In fact, it builds up. Why am I telling you about marble? No fucking reason whatsoever. So anyway, what I do then, I mix all of these together and I get a little cheap bottle that's got a little squeegee thing on the top of it, and I put 25% of the shower gel, 25% of the milk, 25% of the shampoo, and 25% of the nice smelly Magno, which is also actually a shower gel. Mix them all together, give them a good shake, turn them upside down because some of them have other densities, but then you land up with something that looks like this. Okay, you got it? Right. Okay. Now then, I will get my hands a little bit wet, give a one or two squeezes, and rub this on my face. It has a lovely light consistency. I think when you actually use the foams and the gels, they know damn well that you're going to block up the blade as it dries out inside. Now, as you can see, I'm building up quite a nice little foam there. Can you see that? I can't zoom in because I'm in the bathroom on my own. I've got no one helping me. So anyway, now, everybody tells me, David, you always got such, you're always clean shaven. There's never a sign of any bristle there. And the secret is, the Gillette, ah, damn, I said it. Let them sue me. Anyway, or maybe they'll reward me. But this product starting with G and finishing in an E, and let me bring it a little bit closer so that you can see it. This is the one. It's got in two colours. It's a good blade. It's one of the most expensive you can get. Not the most expensive. It doesn't have the fancy fiddly bits. It's a very basic razor blade. Right. Anyway, I start to shave with it. And I keep my face wet. Notice that every now and again I will put it under the hot tap, shake it off, and bollocks to what they say about go with the grain. You don't go with the grain if you want a clean shave. You go every angle you possibly can at. But it's probably best to go with the grain for the first bit, and then go against the grain . See now, I'm now changing the directions. And that... Why am I telling you this? Yeah, everybody knows how to shave. But you know what? My father never showed me how to shave. Nobody ever showed me how to shave. I had to teach myself or go on YouTube and discover. But as a child, I mean, I was always covered in little bits of toilet paper all over while I was cutting myself. Producing this very light mixture of shower gel, body milk, shampoo, I find, boom, my shave is fast. And you notice I'm going from every angle, upwards, then downwards, and even across. And I have no cuts. Again, I dip, I keep dipping razor blade frequently, and there's a very good reason for that. This area is totally unblocked because there's nothing in there except liquid. By even when I blow it hard like that, I will then save it face down to let any water that's in there run out, and that gives me approximately 60 shaves. It's a fact, they do go blunt after about two or three. But if you keep going and you use this mix instead of the products that they sell you in the supermarket, which are overpriced, you will get from one blade, as much as I do, I get 60 shaves from one blade. And my face is like a baby's bottom. Absolutely a pleasure, a pleasure. And if I do find, which I am not finding, one little area that needs a little bit more tension maybe there, then I can just, all this is still here. to be ruffled up back into form. See, the form is still there until I wash it off. So if I want to continue shaving just because there's a bit that annoys me, super. Store, but store it that way so that any water in there runs out. I think I explained that to you before. It's as easy as that. And that is the secret. Don't believe in throwing your razor blades away every day. And don't buy the cheapies. There are good other good companies out there as well, Wilkinson's and others. You can do this with any one of them. But this is the one that I find that gives me 60 days of shaving. And I look like a teenager. Let me show you. Look how smooth that is. There's not a single hair anywhere. And I shaved yesterday. And don't think for a moment that the reason it's like that is because I don't have a growth. Because 2 days or 3 days without shaving and I start to look like a truck driver. So I do have a heavy growth. So don't say it won't work for you, because it will work for you. So it's bye-bye with all their fancy shaving creams and forms. Mix your own mixture using bathroom gel, a little bit of milk, and what's more, you just keep on refilling this, because in fact you've got 3 litres here of this mixture. You've got 4 litres between all of these. By the time you mix them all together, it's enough for more than 1 year. That would probably actually last you 2 years. And what have you spent in shaving foam or alternative shaving foam? I don't think you've even spent €4. How much is €4? I don't know. Yes. So that's my brief little how-to. And I hope that you give it a try, because I guarantee you that it's rare for me to be doing this instead of doing my normal beach frontal stuff. YouTube have placed back channel comments that we've been able to find them again. That the share system is back up and running. There was a time when I'd given up completely on YouTube, but I see it slowly but surely it's coming better. I don't understand this playlist thing, because you want to watch one video and it starts showing you every video somebody's made, and I don't particularly want the playlist. I just want to see one in that playlist. I don't want to have to see them all. Anyway, having said that, good job YouTube. As much as I hated what you did to us, you took away our beautiful channels. Let's live and forget and forgive and try to get on with what is actually starting to turn into a decent channel. Okay, bye bye. I'd love to do some more how-tos. How to close a door. How to open a drawer. How to hammer in a nail. Oh, it's endless. Right, thank you.